Hi, I'm Meg, and Mel asked me to do a video about how to make these wool soakers. They cover cloth diapers, and you can find the pattern at katrinassqs.blogspot.com, and we'll put a link under the video. They're really easy to make, and I'm evidence of that because I've never sewed anything before. So, what we need to do is go to the thrift store and get a wool sweater that we'll recycle into one of these.